large circle or a cycle with this, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know, we had the 60s, you know, and it comes back around, and then we have where we are today, which I would say is probably the most active since the 60s for, you know, in the civil rights movement that we've been. And people, it seems like it's like if you don't, it literally, like, you don't know your history, so you can't see that this is the same fight. Like, you know, I told my parents that, like, I marched, you know, in June or whatever, and they were like, man, you're still doing that, huh? You know, like, they did it 30, 40 years ago. And so when people don't understand that we're really on this fighting the same struggle since abolition, right? Since Jim Crow, since, like, this, it's the same thing. It's just less blatant, mm-hmm. right? There's not as many, you know, lynchings and cross burning.